A weekday at the Rudd Farm Store can be just as busy as a weekend.
Everything I've got here is good. Cantaloupe, watermelons, peaches, tomatoes, corn, all of it.
Growing tasty, good-looking produce that keeps people coming back for more hasn't been easy this summer.
You're just going to get up and water something every day because we wouldn't get any rain to help us.
Most of July was so dry that the Rudd Farm emptied this pond. But 7 to 8 inches of rain over the last 10 days refilled the water source. Now there's enough water to get through the rest of the summer. Also, there's enough water to cause some problems.
We may lose some on tomatoes, but it's, you know, we're about as wet as we can get.
Too much rain will cause tomatoes to split. Plus, the soggy ground is slowing down work that needs to be done. On the Rudd Farm, they're getting ready to plant the next batch of summer produce like cucumbers and zucchini, but it's simply too wet to go out into the field right now, so these guys will sit until it dries out. Rudd wants to wait, but if he runs out of time, there is another option that will cost more manpower, more time, and more money.
Instead of planting them with a tractor, we may have to go through and plant them by hand. If it's too wet, take a tractor.
So far on this day, it's been rain-free, giving the Rudd Farm hope for drier days. In Guilford County, Charles Ewing, Fox 8 News.